Oh shit, guys, this is swimming now. Alright, guys, we're back. We're taking a little bit of food running. Not even that much. We're still hungry. Okay. Look, guys, how are you doing? Little day, I am. Well, I don't want to listen.
You guys thought that was my voice. That's not my voice. That's not my voice. Anyway, how we doing, guys? What's the plan? Plan is for me to play some Lethal Company for a little bit.
I joined Lethal Company, little buddy.
Yeah. You smell like pennies. All right. Midbird, glad to see you're still such a positive guy, Lou. Has the Mego tribe been treating you good recently? Is this the nut I need? It just might be. Short little stream. We are not noobs. Plan sucks. Okay. That's a flex boost you hate. I'm fishing. What kind of fish you catching? Alright, guys, I'm gonna host a lobby. Jonam Thon's crew. Anyone wants to hop on, guys? Jonam Thon's crew.
I was just about to do the same thing. Hee hee.
What kind of fish you catching, by the way? Are you catfishing?
Welcome to your first day on the job. This is your very important pilot ship, where you will eat and sleep for the duration of your contract.
Hi, Kings.
Make yourself at home.
Please?
To complete the onboarding process.
Alright, guys.
Okay, this is my first time ever, guys.
Remember when you threw the smart guy then? Be a great asset to the company. When you got me and Knuckle killed?
You and Knuckle, I don't know what you're talking about. That's crazy.
No. Catfish and a couple speckled trout so far. Good shit. You gonna eat them?
You literally like ran out to the danger.
I got a good PT team and I found a schizophrenic on an archer.
Like,
let's go.
You were in a safe tower and then you just jumped out.
Is there any discounts on the...
I'm leaving in a minute because I was about to play this game with my best bud. And it's none of you losers.
Damn, that's hard.
Wow, I'm gonna kick this guy from the lobby. Hold on. He seems like he's a pro. Shovel's 50% off.
50% off, by the way.
Alright, I'm gonna be nice to this guy. That's kind of clutch. Can you turn the lights back on, dude? I can't see shit.
I'm having a hard time finding the lights.
Turn it on!
Please. I need it.
Alright, there it is.
Thank you.
You're welcome, King.
Should we buy the shovel? It's 15%.
It's your call. I'm kind of a noob, honestly. You sound like you know what you're doing.
Tribe. Yeah, I wouldn't trust like a lick of the word this guy says.
I might buy this game. It's kind of a fun game. It's like 10 bucks. You get your money's worth out of it. Okay. Guys, we're going to be nice to this guy.
Wait, how the fuck do you dance? Wait, hold on.
Yeah, you hold B and then you press whichever emo you want to do. You press one.
Hi there, hi, to six now.
Am I doing it?
You're so press retarded, one, dude. It's not that hard
press
to do
one.
A fucking... It's really not that
press
hard,
one.
Bro.
The key on your keyboard is one.
He caught Fat Fish.
Oh,
Fat
yeah,
Fish is dead.
Look at me.
Bro, do you still get wiped by your parents? How stupid are you?
Damn, bro's getting roasted by your boy Goose Kid. Okay. I'm gonna let you handle the ship. You seem like a pro. I'm kind of along for the ride.
He can't pull the lever, idiot. Only you can.
Oh, really? My bad. All right, I'll pull the lever then, yeah?
Rave party!
Can you pull the lever?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm actually, like, retarded. Are you gonna play for longer than 1 hour? He's slow, just press one or two to emote, right?
Oh, shit, guys. All right. Oh,
He's dead.
Alright, well.
Is there fall damage in here?
Yes.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, well. Oh, he's still up.
Oh, wait, you survived.
Bro's up.
How are you alive?
Legs of steel, baby.
Okay.
Okay. We'll head out.
Yes. Yes, King. The is very goofy.
Bro, the actual surviving is crazy. I don't know where I'm going. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Is this Among Us? It's actually not like Among Us at all. Alright, so for all those that don't play, we are defo in the wrong direction. It's over here.
Dude, I don't think this is the right way. Oh, actually?
Take it easy.
Actually.
We have to go.
I'm gonna take it easy, yeah.
We have to go on this abandoned facility and find scrap and bring it back to the ship. And try not to die. That's the goal, guys.
Scrap? Like rust?
Yes, sir. Boost hard. Can't die full damage outside, but we'll be on 0.1 HP. Good shit.
Okay.
Alright, let's get some loot, little buddy. Loot time.
Some loot. I'm a goblin for loot.
I want loot. Give me it. I want it
loot.
All. Give me it. Give me it. Give me it. I want it all. Okay, nothing.
We want
there.
It. We want it.
Okay, wait, can you go? Can you go in front? What was that, bro? Alright, you go in front. Yeah, you can be my canary in the coal mine.
Okay.
Dude, there actually might be meaty hogs. We gotta keep our eyes open.
Okay. Can't they like hear you with voice chat too?
Oh, there's a chemical jug right there. Egg beater, wife beater? Wife beater?
Oh, nice. The egg beater.
Okay, big loot. I'm taking that home. Enjoy exploring the tunnels by yourself.
What? What the? Don't leave me.
I'll come back. I'll come back. I'm just gonna. I just need to bring this outside and then I'm coming back. Good luck. Okay. There's a meaty hog coming. There's a meaty hog coming. Dude, there might actually be a meaty hog coming. Bro. Bro. There might actually be meaty hogs, dude. We gotta be somewhere else right now. Slow kid trying to swim. I definitely didn't fall in a lake and drown. You fucking retard. Ow, I died. All right, bro got jumped by a meaty hog. Okay. Yeah, I just saw that, by the way. All right. Hey, good for you, buddy. Good for you. Oh, no. I don't need this shit. All right. Okay, bloodstain. Awesome. Bloodstain. Yeah, yippee. Bloodstain in the dark room. Yippee. A stop sign there. I was scared of the stop sign. That's a weapon. Can defend ourselves with that. Can I be unbanned from chat? How do I? I think you low-key earned it. I'm going to keep it real with you. I don't remember what you did. Like that's the point at which you can get unbanned is when I've forgotten what you did. The bus saying right Albert was a mid, right? Dude, I left at the perfect time. I was literally there. Oh, dude, he got. Oh shit! Follow the bloodstains, guys. Yeah, he got. All right, well, whatever killed him. Dude, that fog wasn't there a second ago, dude. I don't need that in my life. I need good vibes and good energy, guys, so try to give me that, alright? Good vibes and good energy only, please. Dude, did you hear that? I swear to God, I heard something, bro. Okay, well, we're fine. Is this game? It's PvE. There's four of us, so we have to go through this fucking facility. We gotta find loot. So loot. Aw, dude. Alright, you can have it. Just take it, dude. Just take it, dude. Just take it. Got fucking... That's so ass, dude. I got fucking mugged. I got fucking mugged, dude. Albert said he was gonna go study. Well, to be fair, I am gonna go study. We're just doing a short stream. I just felt bad because two people asked me if I was gonna stream today. Dude! Dude, I hear babies crying, bro. The fucking goop puddle, dude. Fuck off. Actually in my way too. That's so cool how I just got mugged by that fucking bug and now we got fucking goo. Go away. Can't see.
Dude, I hear shit! Dude! Alright, dude, take it easy. I just saw something over there. Bro, the fog's expanding. Dude, I swear to God, I saw a set of lights over there. Alright, we gotta leave. I definitely hear a meaty hog, bro. I'm so dead. There's definitely a meaty hog in here with me. I can't see, bro. I'm about to get cornered and fucked by the goop. Dude! Please! Alright, we're leaving. We're going home. Fuck this. I've had enough. Alright. Fuck that. I got mugged, dude. I got mugged in the fucking dark and I'm going home now. Alright, dude, we're leaving. Arc 2 leaked gameplay? Yes, sir. Alright, dude, that was fucking sketchy, dude. In the fog, and I knew that fucking... That fucking goo was coming after me, bro, for sure. The goo was on my ass. But that's okay, we made it out. There was shit in that fog with me, bro. I'm a changed man, I'm traumatized. We gotta go, it is about to be nighttime. You do not want to be outside at nighttime. Is everyone else dead? Bro, I know Goose Kid can try to swim. There was another guy in the lobby who sounded like he was a pro. He's still in the lobby. Am I the only survivor? Check the cameras. So yeah, he's fucking dead. John Umthon. I think he's fucking dead too. No shit. Alright, I hear giants outside, dude. Y'all hear that, right? Listen. Alright, we gotta leave. I've had enough. Alright, here's the loot, guys. Here's what three people died to retrieve from the facility. A fucking egg whisker and what is that? Acetone? The goon bug. Bro, getting cornered in the dark by the gooning bug is crazy. Alright, guys. Everyone died so that we could retrieve an egg beater.
Well done.
No, I don't want to be bullied for this, but I may have fallen
nice.
In
we lost 60% of our income.
Family gathering and drowned.
We lost 60% of our income because everybody died, so
I mean,
we made like
$2. Egg beater and the,
I'm
the
leaving. I'm gonna play
stuff.
With my best buddy. Before you
well
copy
done. How
me,
did you know
idiot?
That you're all dead?
Yeah, she left too. That's crazy. Hold on, this guy's an intern too.
Well done. Really well done. We're all dead, and I kind of lost the shovel.
Oh, that's all good.
All right.
We're dead, bro, dude.
Good enough. Let's go to experimentation
now. Profits.
Okay. Sir. Can you now play Rammer?
Okay,
because oh yeah.
There.
Absolutely.
Yeah, let's go to experimentation. It's gonna be stormy. Right?
Which one?
This Friday is gonna be so high.
Jesus B, which one do you want? Ram Ranch 5 because we had a hype. Okay.
Oh,
that's the. Our donkey, are you sure you want Ram Ranch 5? This one, it kind of blows. But we can definitely play that one if you want.
Alright.
Just confirm, donkey, that this is the one
well
you want.
Well done. Really well played, by the way.
How long does it. Thank you. This guy said really well played. I was just
so
stumbling
good.
Around in the dark, dude.
Because, should we wait for someone to join our.
Shit, I'm fine with whatever, honestly.
Let's just wait for someone to join.
Actually, put three on.
We almost have enough to meet the quota.
We'll put Jesus. We'll put Jesus
need
B.
An item or two.
Jesus B's on.
I'm really sorry. I lost the shovel. I forgot what button drops the body, and I couldn't hit the monster with it.
It's no problem, man. I like this guy. He's like chill as hell. He's like apologizing for losing a shovel.
Well, let's just wait a few minutes.
Okay, we're gonna wait for anyone to join. We're gonna play. Let's play Jesus B's one first. Yeah, we'll play Jesus B's one first, and then we'll. So we'll see what he wants. Cause to be fair, he asked for this yesterday, so he gets first dibs.
Please enter. Please enter a favorite animal. What is this?
It's basically to use the terminal. Just type in anything.
I could join if you want. If you want to hop in, go for it, donkey. We don't have... I can't invite friends. I don't know what's up with that. Can people not join because we're in between matches?
Press help and you can put all of the commands.
I really like this guy. I kind of want him around though. He was really good play. I was in the dark stumbling in the fog, screaming because there was a cum pile after me. He's good plays, dude. And I thank you. He was expecting me because he was dead.
30% off.
What's your opinion on the Barbarian charge 1 and 2? Pretty legit. Okay, yeah. We're fucking beast, dude. We got this. Easy. Easy claps.
Yeah, we just need... Let's not risk it too much.
Am I gonna have to be the hard shield again?
What?
Bro, I just loaded it up. I'm sorry, dude. The
meaty hog shield again.
I love that. Okay, let's get this fucking bread, lads.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, lightning.
Let's get this for our wives and children that exist.
Don't grab any metal objects outside, alright?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
I like this. I really like this guy.
Just every time it has electricity on it, drop it.
He seems like he really has our best interests at heart, dude. I fucking like this guy. I just loaded up. What was the server name, by the way? It was Jonathan's crew, I think. You good?
I'm hearing spider noises.
Spiders
here.
Oh,
yeah.
There goes spiders.
I don't like that. Go I'm gonna go the other way.
Yeah.
That.
Oh, I don't like that smoke.
We'll let someone else check out the fog.
Basically, just give you visibility. Site monsters don't see anyone. Well, let's keep it there.
Okay. He wants to keep the fog, I guess.
Oh, I can't see.
I think it's just a dead end anyway. It doesn't really matter.
Yeah.
Game. Okay. What was this?
Okay.
Where the fuck are you guys? Wait. Guys, I'm freaking out. I'm freaking out.
Take it easy.
Wait, Albert, where are you at?
I'm by the meaty hog.
Okay, there's an item here. Yeah, just grab it. Okay, that's enough. Well, we met our quota.
Am I not going to get absolutely shit left out of me if I go outside?
Yeah, you're just gonna have to drop it at me once you see electricity on the other.
Oh no, I hear something.
Yeah.
They hope I don't get mugged again, bro.
Yeah, let's go here.
Yes.
Alright, now we gotta find our way home. Yeah, I'm trying to find my way back. I don't think this is it. Guys, I'm scared. Alright. Just need that key. I don't know about this, guys. Alright, we gotta go back. This is not right. This can't be right. Let's get out of here. Ah, shit. Nice. Oh, dude, I hear scary noises. Alright, sense of direction is lost, guys. I think we're good. It's down the stairs here, right? Oh yeah, time to pack up my bags. Alright, just gotta be ready to drop my shit. I need to. Shit is scary.
Okay. Loot secured.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go look for Albert. Oh, hi Albert!
Hi!
Drop it!
Okay.
Stop dropping a rope!
Thank you, dude. I'm okay.
Alright. should we go look for more items,
guys?
My ass is dead, bro.
Okay.
Can you make it eight players? I think you can with the mod, but it's kind of annoying.
Where the fuck?
I think he's dead. Okay.
Bro, I got fucking blown up. Okay, I got fucking blown up for the keys,
no,
dude.
Wait.
Oh, whoops.
Wait, I'm gonna go retrieve his body. Stay in the.
What? My fucking body's gone, dude. They're not getting it. Albert getting smited is crazy.
Okay.
It's because I have the fucking dog shit keys on me. He's gonna try to find my body. My body's gone, bro. There's no way we get that thing back. I'm gonna keep it real with you, dude. Get mods.
I don't know. I didn't find his body. I don't know where he is. Can you check on him in the camera? See where he is? Is he alive or dead?
Bro needs that extra to the five.
Oh, yeah. It's basically in the far side of the map. Alright, hold on.
Dude, he's really gonna go across the map to retrieve my dead. I fucking love this guy, dude. This guy's fucking rules. He's going to the fucking edge of the map to look for my dead body in the middle of a dark, scary thunderstorm. That's fucking crazy, dude. Dude, go home. This is not worth it, dude. Go home. Pack up your bags. He's etching, dude. He's etching like crazy. I fucking love this guy, though. Alright, dude. Pack up. Like, this is not worth it at this point, dude. Pack up the bags and go home. It's not worth Jonathan's body.
It's a lot. God, sorry.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fine. We'll just go.
Yeehaw! Nice.
Ram Ranch? Yeah. Jesus B, which Ram Ranch do you want? There's, pick a number 1 through 9, I think. GSB, pick a number 1 through 9, that's the Ram Ranch we'll play. So how do I join after the match? I don't know.
Sorry.
We only have one slot open, unless we kick this guy, and I really don't want to kick this guy.
Like, maybe he just burned.
Oh.
I fucking love this guy, dude. By the way, can't find... Yeah, because we're in a fucking match. Return? I don't know.
You guys, don't try to join. You were the laziest guy, Albert.
Alright, come on, bro. The dark, scary storm plus the chance on blind dog for the 5 credits.
We have an extra free day. How much money do we have? Fuck it.
We have 219. We've hit credit. We've hit quota already.
I wish we could sell stuff early, but alright. So, one guy has to stay in the ship so we don't lose all of our quota. Alright.
So we have a base bitch.
Yeah, that's gonna be, the Beast has been nominated for base bitch position.
What? No.
Yeah, okay, let's look for a easier one.
Actually, okay, fine. I guess if y'all wanna go out and have some fun, okay.
Grand McDonald. I know that's the Ram Ranch I would play. It's a cover, so you gotta skip a few seconds.
You children go out and play while Daddy...
We've got a metal cover.
Okay, so two things before we then go and... Don't let...
Alright, we'll put this on once we're in the facility, guys. We have a cool, epic moment. It'll empower me.
Same one.
I bought the game, but I'm gonna be home in 1 hour. Okay.
If we all of us die on this one, we lose all of our profit.
Alright, good luck, guys. Good luck.
Thank you.
So, you're so welcome, King. Good, well,
Okay.
Alright, lads, get to fucking work. Alright, me and your fucking boy going in.
Try to grab as many items as you can.
Yeah, I will. I always look for the closed doors, it's always a great sign. Oh. Cookie mold pan.
Oh, wait, hold on. Is the ground slimy here?
What'd you say?
Is the ground slimy here?
Can't really tell.
Got a flashlight. Slimy grounds basically means slime monster.
Okay.
It's slow and easy to avoid, but it's not that cutsy of ground.
Such a watcher cuck right now. Yeah, dude.
Yeah, it's just a maze. We'd let her get out of it.
Okay, I'll follow you.
Oh, yeah, that's definitely that slimy ground. The slime monster is here. Look at that.
Oh, yuck. Yucky.
I fucking love this guy, dude. Nothing but fucking good vibes from him. I'm like a dog. I have a really good vibe for people. Really good, like,
again,
I can
this
people.
Is just a bonus. Try not to focus on the items too much. We already met the quota.
Okay. I forgot this guy heavy, dude. What if I left without y'all? That'd be pretty
cool. Oh, so this is the same maze. All right. Okay.
Awesome.
Yeah, I'm just gonna have to take it in, I guess.
Thought I heard a meaty hog.
Okay.
I was scared.
Try to keep your stamina. Upstairs, upstairs.
Or is that a meaty hog? Y'all hearing this?
Oh god. Hey. Look. Funny. There's a bug. Okay, so it's either upstairs or the bug, and we don't have a shovel, so.
Is it a spider or the fucking loot bug?
Not the loot bug. Not the loot bug, the head bug. It basically latches on your head.
Oh, fuck.
Okay. There's a fire exit in here. And, I'm gonna crouch and try to grab any items I can find.
Try not to get slimed.
Yeah, I think it's stuck patrolling this area. Let's open this door. See if
is this even your lobby? Yes, dude. It's literally called Janamdan's crew. Pickles right here.
Oh, a pickup? Wow. How much is it worth?
What'd you say?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry. I have quit this guy heavy, dude.
Let's go upstairs for a little bit. See what's like the situation upstairs.
Dude, that fucking bug's right there. It was down there. Yucky. Damn, bro's got kind of a fat dump truck ass, though. Check out the ass on him, bro. You're playing with a femme. I'm playing with a fucking chill guy. Like, why does Albert keep saying he would fuck this guy?
Here. I think that was just the bug, okay.
Dude, what is that?
Fuck. Hard to pass.
Dude, fuck. Dude, fuck that. I don't want to be here no more.
Okay, nice. Let's just leave. Our buddy collected an item. We can just go back with it. The guy in the ship collected an item.
Okay.
We can just leave. Let's check up on him first, if he's dead or not. And then just, you know,
yeah, I got go pickles and a cooking mold.
I think that's enough. Ooh, again, way over quota. It's enough for us to buy a walkie-talkie and a flashlight and just, you know, go back.
Dude, that was fucking scary. Oh, I forgot to play fucking Ram Ranch, my bad.
Where did you find this?
Welcome.
Nice loot, little buddy.
I don't know. I found nothing. I just picked up something in my ship and it, I don't know.
Oh, so it, okay, so it was an extra loot.
No.
We found enough. All right. Well, hold on. Wait.
Dude, as soon as I started matching, I go try and fill it up to the brim, bro.
I don't know.
Ram Ranch 186. Okay.
I'll go in and risk it. If by midnight I don't, if I vote after I die for the ship to leave early, then just don't cut. Then just leave. All right. Means I'm
okay.
Dead.
Good luck out there.
Good no luck, problem. Buddy.
Alright, let's do RBZ's ones first, because Ram Ranch 186 probably is gonna suck ass.
Hit you up with the black screen while I pull up my Spotify. I don't want people to know.
I see all that. I didn't know push to talk was toggle to talk. Okay.
I want to come back.
Yo, the fuck shit.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yo,
let's go.
What do we have here? Three spaceships landed.
Spaceships.
Beach, Nova Scotia. Yo, the fuck ship.
The fuck ship.
And starship.
Wait, hold on. How do we have
on.
The cock ship, the fuck ship, and the star ship?
And,
no, Prince Harry's buttered butthole in the
sounds
air.
Good.
Begging for more and more.
Damn,
more,
I'm
more, 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 more.
Invite me? Yeah. Notice how it's grayed out, and when I click it, nothing happens, donkey. I can't invite you.
Prince Harry's sweet boy hole. Sweet boy hole. Begging for more and more and more.
Alright.
Oh yeah, you know the prophets.
All right, guys. Somebody refund RBZ. Somebody refund. Guys, somebody refund RBZ his points because we are not listening to 11 minutes and 40 seconds. That there's no John. Okay, well that's because you can't join, dude. I don't know. Like, what do you? I can't invite you because you can't join the lobby, dude. Like, I don't.
When someone says right. Buying at 100%, what does that mean?
I have no idea.
What?
Buying at 100%. What does that mean?
I got no idea. I'm sorry. Right, like, if you guys can't join the lobby, I'm sorry. I don't want to say it 50 fucking times.
Okay, I think I got it.
All right, boys.
Let's take it in steps. Hold on. Is this your first time playing?
Yeah.
Okay, hold on. I'm gonna show you something, you know, a trap that a veteran player is gonna put on you. Hold on. Put all items first. All of the items.
Okay,
that's the last item.
For a second? No.
Okay.
Dude, I'm telling you, like, you can't. If I can't invite you, then the lobby's not open. I can't invite people
back,
right now.
Back. Oh. Stand back.
Did
stand
I consent
back,
for you to
back.
Do tips? And, like, I'm fucking
okay.
So sick of fucking repeating
this?
Myself, dude. I'm sorry, but it's so fucking annoying.
Basically, I'm just gonna ring the bell. Again.
Paycheck. $300. 300 American Freedom Dollars.
Okay, I'm trying to wake it up. Hold on.
Don't you try and join me?
What is that thing? What does that thing do?
Oh, okay, there you go.
Cool check?
It's sleepier than usual. Hold on.
This is kind of scary, guys. What do you think? Kind of big.
Okay, basically, a squid comes out if you press the ring the bell too many times, and it kills you. Basically,
five star
it's sleepy this time. Okay, let's buy a flashlight. Hold on. How much money do we have?
Why would you name yourself five star RBZ, dude? What a shit name.
Hold on.
Alright, let's listen to Jesus B's cover. Man, he's really doing tricks on it. Like an anime protagonist, dude. That's just crazy, dude. He's putting way more mush into this than there needs to be. I don't know about this.
Okay, so basically, shut up. Everyone here?
Wait, what are you doing?
Found what meaty hog.
Hold on, let me show you some stuff. Come back to the ship.
No flashlight for me?
Just one.
Really? What?
Okay, so to improve
he really,
upon,
he's really basically his, putting his soul into it, dude.
Technically the ship build. We need walkie-talkies. Someone pick it up.
Yes,
basically, so, somebody stays at the ship and tells us if there are items, monsters nearby, and helps us navigate with the entire thing. Key to turn it on and left it to talk.
Hello, hello. This is Palando signing in.
Like
Roger, Roger.
So basically, this is like the primary way you navigate with it. The shovel is used.
This song would go hard,
know,
dude, in like a fight scene in a new Mission Impossible movie. Soundtrack just leaked. Tom Cruise is like riding a motorcycle or something. It's like fighting a guy. Song comes on. Dude, he's putting his soul into this, bro. Where does this go? I gotta get back to the crew. Yeah.
Keep the flashlight.
Sorry, I just wandered off.
No, it's not possible.
I fucking love this guy's vibe, dude.
Let's go back in orbit and just try to, you know, wait for someone. Sure. Yes. So I'm gonna stay here and be the ship bitch and navigate you guys.
Okay.
Time going now,
I'm gonna
yeah.
tell you there are items in this room and not to waste your time if there are monsters nearby and so on.
Okay, sounds good. Sounds like a plan.
Yeah. Oh, nice.
Overtime bonus, you got a fucking $18 extra for all that.
Okay, so the new profit quota is 228. Let's wait for a few minutes before somebody someone joins.
I can't even fucking invite, like, I don't know what Goose Kid did to the lobby when he left, dude. How long does a match usually last? I don't know. I could just leave right now. It like, saves after every day, so. Alright, guys, I'll do it. I'll appear online. If you can join, you can join. If you can't, you can't. Jeez Louise. Alright, hop in if you can. Whose fucking profile picture is this, bro? Shit's ugly. You need to be online on Steam. Donkey's joining us. Did he join?
Oh, you can punt.
He's fucking. Okay, well. Can we start a new lobby? I don't wanna like ditch this guy. Maybe like the lobby's fucked or something. I don't know, cause usually people join up pretty quick.
Something's wrong.
Is there something I need to do?
No, usually not. Usually you just have to, like, I don't know, stay in orbit like this.
Maybe people don't want to be part of John Eton's crew.
Maybe. let's go. Can you check? We can land.
Okay, I'm gonna leave the lobby and remake it. John Amthon's crew.
Okay. You still can't save it?
Okay, King.
What'd you say? Alright, we're gonna redo John Amthon's crew so we can get in. It's the lobby, mine keeps filling up really quick. Alright, host. Should I put it on friends only? Oh, but no, I feel really bad for that guy. Okay, guys. Donkey can join. Donkey or RBZ, whoever gets in first. First come, first serve. Except that guy gets to join too. All right, invite friends. I don't know if it's Ethan.
All right, made it.
There we go.
Okay, yeah, it's it.
Oh, he left. What the fuck?
I was kicked.
What the fuck is going on in my lobby, dude? He got kicked, bro. Why is he kicking auto kicking people from the lobby? Bro, my lobbies are actually bugged. Nice, my game glitched. Alright, let's invite fucking Fatfish. Fatfish can hop on and play with us. Lobby's freaking out. This blows. Yeah. Let me quit. Let me restart the game real quick. Jonathan's crew. Jonathan's crew ain't working, dude. I got an email. Unleash your live with 50% off. Livestream Ultra. Don't really want that. Can you add my account file? I already have you can add it on Steam, dude. Host Jonathan's crew confirm. I game shirt, it's my alt. I game shirt Lethal Company. Okay,
what happened?
Yeah, sorry, I don't know what was going on. People kept, like, people just join the lobby and they'd get insta booted out. I don't know what that was about. Okay, okay. Got a full crew now.
Is it a private phone, sir?
No.
Quid? No, non
tu ne parles français?
Fortasi aria lingua.
Salve. Salve, John Matonus.
Estultissimus iterum est. Salve, non salvi.
Non estultus, tu estultus.
Okay, what is blood waffling about?
Okay, let's go to Val.
Sounds like a plan. That's crazy how Robert's a Spanish so butt cheeks.
Only you can start the ship after
first man. My bad.
Yeah, but all in mouth, John Muffin.
Alright, somebody pick up the walkie-talkie, so we can, alright.
Yeah, the walkie-talkie.
I'm gonna, I'm gonna navigate, you guys go ahead.
The French bit blows. Okay, so we're
just
good luck.
No man left behind.
Thank you.
Fanim did it.
Eke, Roberti.
John Manutus.
Alright.
Quid esni tu erus?
What did you say?
Expecti!
Shh. Guys, I'm trying to talk on the walkie-talkie. What?
Ka?
Tantum unus vir pro tempus stultissimus.
There's a lot of yapping going on with my teammates. It's a bit hard to hear you because
or something, there's a lot of yapping going on. Flashlight rules, though.
Yes, that would be my name. Nothing here, you said? Okay, nothing here. It's a dead end. Nothing.
Get some fucking loot, Robert. Jesus Christ.
This game is trusting.
Jesus Christ. How about you go to McDonald's to cope?
Jesus fucking Christ, Robert. Get some fucking loot.
What did you say?
Classic Americans. Doing all the hard work for the Europeans.
Item somewhere. I'm hearing talk of an item somewhere.
Start fucking scanning. All noobs will be raped.
Yes, please.
Yes, please. The flicking the flashlight to save energy is not
okay,
necessary.
Okay, to the left.
To the left.
Oh, wait.
I'll follow you.
Here, King.
It really isn't that necessary, but holy shit.
Glue?
Got a bell.
Where are you? I'm freaking out.
Could be ghouls around here, guys. Keep your eyes open. Abandoning my teammates to get all the loot by myself, gaming. Okay. It could be a meaty hog around it. All right, thanks. Yeah. Thank you for stressing me out by saying all that. I mean, you're right, but... Oh, I still don't like it. Ah, shit.
Okay.
Oh, shit. Yo, y'all fucking see that, bro?
No.
Yo, we got icky things on the floor, dude.
Oh.
Where did that fucking thing crawl to? Oh, shit. Shit. Ugh. Ugh, fuck. Fuck was that? Well, your boy Jonathan's scared to move.
Johnny Tom.
Yucky. A dead end room anyway. Is that fucking thing still over there? Ugh, fucking gross. Laser po- oh, holy shit. Dude, what? Alright, we're leaving. Alright, that's enough. Got the laser pointer, got the fucking bell. We're done. I fucking died. Yucky! Robert died too. Robert probably died too because he's fucking stupid. Pretty good laser pointer though. I fell off somewhere. Fucking noob. How'd you die by fucking falling? Man, that is a really nice laser, dude. The 2-bit laser. I gotta work on that a little bit. I hope you die. Alright, I'm... We're good. RBG's still alive. Okay, good for Robert.
Yeah, the beast is dead.
I'm back. Oh. What got him?
I don't know. He was crouching. Hold on. Take this. I'll take the flashlight. Give me the flashlight. I'll just navigate me, alright? I'll come back in. Okay.
I will do my best.
Right. I don't have the another walkie-talkie.
Oh shit, okay.
I'm gonna try to find his body. I think I know where it is, kind of. But from the looks of it,
oh, shit,
situation RBG, pretty dark or dull. Or how do I say this?
Okay, well, it's getting kind of late. I don't know if it's worth... It's 4:50. There's no way it's worth... Nah, you'll probably just die if you do it as well. We just gotta hope your boy, Star RBZ, gets back.
Okay.
Did he fucking fall in the water? What's going on?
Oh, yeah. He definitely fell in the water. That is the water. He's currently dying.
Fucking goofball. Well, oh, no, he's up. He's up. He's moving. He did not fall in the water. Huh. What the fuck? He's going across the bridge now. Some ghoul's probably going to get him or something. WBZ lives.
I don't think this map has many... You know, oh, okay. Yeah, it has so many monsters. I don't think he noticed it.
That's a fucking giant chasing him.
Yeah. Giant tree. He's going to probably lead it to the ship. There's a monster behind you.
Robert! Robert, run! Is he nearby?
No, no. No, no.
I'm gonna try to use the laser pointer to signal. We're here. The giant is deaf. Bro, where the f- did I go? Get back on the ship, Bonehead.
He's lost.
Is he?
Yeah, he's lost. I don't think he knows where the ship is, and...
He's
okay, no, been... actually, he's coming
close.
He's
out
close.
There. I hear a giant near us, though.
Yeah. Oh, an item.
Probably a fucking bee nest. Oh!
Okay, yeah, let's... Hurry up!
Get the fucking little buddy! Get the fucking little buddy!
They throw in per more mass penis time.
Yeah,
right, we gotta go.
A laser pointer, so we can. It's actually pretty, pretty valuable. So.
Right, we're leaving.
Yeah, okay.
Dude, that's crazy. I didn't expect that we can make it out there.
134. We have like half of the quota.
It's not bad.
We need like another one. Yeah. On the first day, it's not bad. We lost.
All right, guys. We're gonna round. We're gonna do I think one more. Then we're gonna. They're gonna wrap that up. He's speaking like an Albanian or something, dude. I don't know.
Excuse me. Okay. What happened?
Guys.
What happened?
I may have fallen down. I may have.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's a.
I don't
okay.
want to talk about
because
it.
Of the Albanian bit is
fucking okay, nice. Let's go to another moon. You know, test our luck on other moons.
Go
okay,
for
so
it.
Go,
the
go
more,
far, Budale.
The more
Jeez, okay,
wind,
the
yo,
more
what, like
what is bro saying?
The more weather,
English,
you know,
English.
Okay, so I never went to this map before, alright?
Okay, let's see how it goes.
Oh yeah, you need to. Okay, hold on, wait. You need money to actually go on it. Hold on, let's go try.
Are you like an old grandma? Like you're falling down shit? Like, come on, bro.
Alright, you gonna
okay,
take that line down, Pounder?
It was dark!
Bro fell down. It's crazy, bro fell down, never got back up.
What did you say, John and me, Tom?
Yeah, just the same map. Okay, we can't afford new maps. Let's just, somebody store the walkie-talkie.
Alright. No man left behind.
Yeah, we're all going.
Alright, let's can get it.
Hold on.
Hopefully
get
I don't
profit,
get lost
man.
In the goddamn
Make
wilderness.
Try, hold on. Let me charge it.
Yeah,
charge
we'll meet
it,
you at the thing.
It, charge it!
Do you have, put the fucking laser pointer back, retard. We need to sell that, you fucking bonehead.
Yeah, yeah, we need
you
to sell
bonehead.
It.
Bonehead!
Bonehead,
oh my
bonehead.
Lord.
Too many bone-ins in here, guys.
Is this the right... I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm gonna keep it real with you. This is definitely the wrong way.
Good job.
That is definitely not the right way, dude.
Oh, this is it.
No.
If push comes to shove, run away. Okay, we need to survive to keep the items in there, alright?
I'm gonna go the other way, maybe. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. I'm a fucking noob. Guys. I'm sorry. I'm doing my best out here. I know it's not, you know, it's not good enough.
I think it's in front of us. Yeah, it's in front of us. Here.
Yeah, I'm fucking really stupid. My bad.
That's crazy. You just wasted all that time. God damn.
All right. I can just try killing myself if you want me to do that.
No,
that would be lovely.
John, my son. Hunch, my
boy.
Bro, is RBZ speaking an actual language or is that fucking gibberish? Keep it real, me, guys. Does anyone recognize that?
My hunch called in, John, my son.
Probably fucking Albanian or some shit. Shit to your language
yeah,
like that.
Where's
gibberish,
no, wait, I was joking.
I'm
oh,
going
wait,
to
oh,
the fire
I
exit.
Oh, there's a fire exit. Let's go from there.
Oh, shit. Okay.
Dude, this, that shadow looked like a person approaching me. Split, oh, so, my God.
All of us die at once. Yo, must have that Serbian city?
Okay, Robert, you with me? The beast, you would.
Okay. I guess the A10 has to look up to the T50s, you're right.
A10, stay together, dog, you know what I'm saying?
You are ready to do my phone. No, get the chat to phone hatch. Let's call you
the name. No, я не
понимаю. Are you like a pro at this game?
No, not really. I don't know. Like, played it a few times.
Okay, well, you seem to know a bit, though.
Yeah,
I never threw.
Try to thorn red through that.
Это шутка.
Let's keep this team so we can.
That's gonna much more me sound it more and more special. Magori songs.
Bueno? Do the gibberish lobby.
That's a key.
Would y'all do this in real life for a nice 15? Yes.
Doors,
the $15 minimum wage is worth. Guys, wandering off into the dark by myself. Going into a corner to die.
Sounds like a homeless guy just took a dose of meth, got hit in the head with a brick, and then tried to speak.
You're from fucking Sweden.
Okay,
shut the
nice,
fuck up.
Nice. Jackpot.
Is
right.
This the gloop room? Is this the gloop room?
Yeah. Somebody pick it up and we'll. Okay, nice. And just go be back to the exit.
Dude, I'm hearing weird little flops. I'm really disoriented. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. I have no fucking idea where I am. The grace of God. Let's explore around a little more. Huh. The fire exit room is right next to the. Okay. Hey, it works for me, buddy. Works for me. Yippee! 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 I'm trying to get it to collapse. I love when the radiation increase. Yeah, it got the warning. Radiation increase. Fucking means literally nothing. I just watched RBZ die. Did he at least die in a gruesome and horrific way that'll scar him for the rest of his life? Because if so, I like that. I like that a lot. All right, guys. At the end of this round, we're gonna call it a day. Yeah. How's everyone holding up? Your boy RBZ's dead in the fucking corner. Got turned into a pile of meat, probably. Kill a gold and... The beasts are, they're up. I mean, they're alive, but. RBZ, how'd you die? Keep it real, mate. Was it retarded? You probably died to like the goop pile or some stupid shit like that. Be honest with me, dog. Did you die to the goop pile? RBZ definitely tried to have intercourse with the loot bug, for sure. He died some retarded ass way. Oh, we got a lot of fucking evil creatures in the dark. So that's Palander. He's the blue thing in like the middle, and the red is enemies, and he's got enemies on his ass. Yeah, he just got caught. That thing is fucking fingering. It's literally just grabbed him, pushed him in the corner, and it's fucking him right now. Holy shit. He's getting fucked right now. You seeing this? It's pulling him back. He's getting pushed back. He's getting fucked back and forth now. Dude, that's fucked up. Why are they doing that to him? Damn. They literally fucking him in the corner, bro. I think they're all dead. Okay. Yeah, that's enough of that. That's enough of that.
trying to press to speak Albanian to the rando, got clapped trying to run. You fucking noob. My dad, the two of them came on my back. He's literally getting piped in the darkness. That's crazy. They're doing all the tricks and stunts on his ass. Did they get consent to do all those tricks on you?
Wow. We were all together at the same time. We got surrounded and looked like the monster just camped us. How much do we have? We still did not meet quota.
Cool, non I am, bro.
Listen, guys, I'm sorry. Listen, guys, I'm sorry to do this, but I gotta head off for the day. It was a pleasure playing with you guys.
Bye, bye, Mr. Delago. Take care. Bye, everybody.
Take care.
Okay, that guy was too fucking nice, dude. I hate when you have to leave the fucking rando that's like chill as hell. Okay, anyway, yeah, that's it for today, guys. I said it would be a short one, and it's been a short one. The Bracken that killed him definitely got too excited and rushed in. Bro got fucked. Bro literally got bent over a corner. What a beta. All right. Bro was fucking yapping in Albanian. How many people in the world speak Albanian, by the way? Why would you learn that language? Why would you learn that? Let's just do a quick Albania check. How many people speak Albanian? There's only fucking 6.1 to 7.5 million Albanian speakers on the planet. So I really don't understand why you would go and learn all that. Because that's a pretty shit language that nobody speaks. The stream is shorter than RBZ. Dang. You smell like pickles? Come on, bruh. That's crazy considering what you learn. I don't know what that means. The amount of people speaking Albanian will decrease as long as I am alive. You got Terraria? Yeah. I play a little bit of Terraria. Anyway, that's it, guys. Thank you. Just a short little thing. I got to get back to studying. I'm 5'7", so I'm pretty tall. I'm actually like 5'5", so I'm actually pretty tall, too. I didn't realize we were a couple tall guys in here. All right, guys. Goodbye. What is tomorrow? Saturday? I got work, but 5'9 is the tallest ever. Yeah, 5'9 is the tallest ever. Pretty impressive stuff, guys. Okay. Maybe play some Ark tomorrow? I don't know. Anyway, I do actually have to go study. Procrastination, guys. I'm sorry.